Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Fishing with John Reed. Today, I am fishing with my brother Rawson again. I'm fishing in Pond's Inlet, about 2 miles from the beach. Today I'm fishing this lake and we're fishing swim bait. And let's see what else. Little grub like bait, these things. So we're gonna see if we can't catch them. We got some mega bass. Yeah, that's what my brother's fishing here. We're gonna see if we can't pull one out of here. We also have an underspin spinner. Not this. We're gonna move down here towards the Texas Roadhouse. Okay guys, so I'm here at the next spot. I'm gonna be using this little guy. Cast a mile, plus he's a slow roll. Hopefully, he'll be what I catch a bass on. Hopefully it'll be an end, because this cold front is coming to an end. About 60 degrees out here. So I'm hoping that the bass, I want the bite. Don't pull it too tight, Ralston. What? Can you get it out? You're gonna have to go in. What? That cord right there. Is it electric? Stop. How do you manage to do this, Ralston? Stop. Here. Give me it. Look, do you have keens on? You're gonna have to try to step in the water. Under. Let go. This is the very first time I'm fishing. Ralston has one. Oh my word, y'all. Oh, it's you. Okay, we're going, everybody. Dang way. Did you choke it? Holy cow.
I let him get it good. But he's fine.
How big is that? Six? That was the LTB box. Let me show you what those were, everybody. That was the Biowa. Yeah, here's one right now. I tied it on. Oh my word. Who would have thought this ugly little thing catches six? Oh my word. Oh my word. Just can't take it. You know what? I'm gonna tie on this underspin. underspin to see if I can't get one with it. I just cannot believe Ralston just caught that. Like,
please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on.
Well, guys, I think that's all the time we have for today. Remember, keep fishing, never stop, never give up. That's my word of advice. Never give up. That's what I'm gonna leave on the note today. Oh my word, something over here. That might be big.